checking out Birthday by Katy Perry. A really good pop song. It's only three chords, but it's got some cool inversions of the chords, so let's check them out.
Okay, we only have three chords in this song. The first chord is going to be an E major 7th, played like this. Barring the first three on the 4th fret, 3rd finger on the 6th fret on the A flat, and your 4th finger on the E. Now we go to a C sharp minor 7th, and then back to the E major 7th, C minor, C sharp minor 7th, and the last chord is a B, which is your pinky on the B, 4th finger on an E flat, and then barring the rest on the 4th fret. So it's... Okay, a lot of people play it like this, E major 7th over here, to the C sharp minor 7th, to the B over here. I just think it sounds better on the record like this.
If you'd like to use a capo on this one, make it a little easier, just put the capo on the 4th fret, and wherever I'm playing my first finger, that'll be the capo.